6 a.m. start to the WURL, beginning at the Ferguson Canyon trailhead. We'll see how this goes. We're on the summit of Storm Mountain, finishing ascending Ferguson Canyon. Next we'll be heading up there to traverse Robinson Ridge to get to the Broad Fork Twin Peaks. Gained about 4,000 feet. We have another 2,000 to go before we start leveling out on the ridgeline. Twin Peaks. Here we have the cut on Wood Ridge, gained about 6,000 feet of the 24. And we have lots of ups and downs. We basically traverse all the way back